You know, I think we're pretty lucky to actually be playing, so a lot of teams are on pause right now, and I think we've waited long enough to get out there. We're really eager to play, compete. You know, we weren't dealt the best hands like everybody else. You can't practice with the whole team at all times, but we've done the best we could to get ready and get going.
I'm a baseball guy. You know, I want to be out there playing. I want to watch these guys and pulling for them, and hopefully they're going to work hard because that's what they're going to need to do because, as you said, going right into the conference is like going from the frying pan into the fire, but there's no frying pan. We're already in the fire. So these guys, I'm looking forward to seeing these guys play. They've been working hard up to this point.
Definitely. I've never started at home, so it'll be nice to sleep in my own bed the night before. But nothing's going to change. The game plan's going to be the same. Just go out there and dominate.